Alarm set for six like it is every day. Wake up to hit snooze all the way to eight. Like I also do every day, cause every night I stay up too late. Doing the things I should have been doing at six. I fix a cycle that I can't seem to fix. Anyway, finally get up at eight. Eat some food, wash the plate, brush the teeth, and put the sneakers on and keep the fitness up as the years keep creeping on. Do my little jog, get home, I gotta take out the dog. Bring the dog back, feed the dog, stretch my legs, hit the bog, then have a shower, but throw on some sweats. Rest of the day set aside for writing, that's all I expect until I open the laptop. 15 emails in the inbox, all pressing, gotta reply, no choice, but I push the writing aside. Clear the inbox, check the watch, goddamn, it's already 2 o'clock, and I haven't even written a bar, but before that, I need lunch, man, I'm starving. This song's late, I need to compose rhymes, and into this to-do list, there's no sign. Dress and pass a glass of Bordeaux wine. Got a mountain over, gonna be a slow climb. For lunch, man, I really want these chicken fingers, but I gotta watch my girlish figure as I age. Metabolism not the same, plus gotta live up to my name, cause MC Flabs just ain't gonna cut it. So I take the cucumber, butter the crisper, cut it, chop the carrots, slice the tomato, thinking a nice fresh salad is the way to go. But that of course requires prep time, a side effect of which means less rhymes at the end of the day, but still it's gotta be done already sometime after 3 following lunch. Time to write to these loops, hit the couch, eyelids start to droop. I'll have a quick nap, 15 max, then hit these slick raps. I woke up by my phone ringing, it's friggin' 5:30, it's my girl and she's finished work and heading home. She's starving for dinner, and so I guess these poems, I have to wait till after that, spend some quality time with her, then grab these raps. The perfectly drafted plan, man, where is this out? I'm gonna go to songs late, I need to compose rhymes.
Oh my god, that's the fucking shit!
And into this to-do list, there's no sign.